If you believe the asinine answers as to why they no longer have the blast designs to return to the moon just because it's classified and is backed by science, then you don't have the mind to discern and analyze that, or you just lack a spine. I can't decide. All I know is trust in government is something that I can't advise. NASA lied, they chose to fake the missions, leading me to wonder if the bogus race with the Russians was a cover story for the ozone spraying, or was it 'cause we're in a dome encased and there's no escaping? The question is, did we even go to space? One thing certain, CGI composite photos make it impossible to know the shape. If it's not a show, then take a probe with HD quality and roll the tape so we can see the globe rotate, 'cause it's the basis of the whole debate. There's a reason why it's faux pas. Is it because they don't want you to know God? Wait, I'm not religious. It's just that this topic's bloated greater than the obese rate exploding 'cause of all the GMO you ate. Why is Santa slapped on every can of Coca-Cola made? Why is weed deemed hazardous when 100 years ago the main item that boats would trade wasn't oats and hay, it was cannabis? Now it's handled like stowaways, let alone if apes could smoke their weight. It's scandalous. Why are drugs blacklisted while pharmacists synthesize heroin and get rich? How do you get the flu shot and get sick? What's the point of vaccines if it gives autism to half the kids? Why was asbestos used if it's cancerous? How do politicians avoid mass arrest? Why do judges only slap the wrist? Why does income tax exist? Why do they put flags on ships if terrorists plan to hit government establishments? Then why don't they attack the Brits? An advocate turned anarchist. If you call activists antagonists, I'll land a fist and a kick rapid fast so quick that'll snap your neck, 'cause then you're a worthless sack of shit, and that is it. P.S. Eat a heated bag of dicks and suck on your granny's saggy tits, faggots. It's drastic, bitch.